Yeah, I got a puck. I'll go. I guess that means he can lift his foot higher than 4 feet. Good luck, boys. Have a good one. Good. Ten. There you go. Redirect. There you go. Hello. 10, 88, 16. Good. Oh, fuck. Good. Hey! There you go. Yeah, they fired it out for me. Offside! Hey! Puck, guys, puck, let's go! Any assists to add to that, guys? It came from deep. Any assists?
95.
Pardon?
95.
And anyone?
91.
10, 95, 91. Guy, how is there? Hi, guy. Hey, guys. There you go. Hey! Hey! Oh, nice save. You passed it to me last time and I missed it, so it's all good. There you go. Nice!
One, good on you!
Is that guy up in the mezzanine, is he recording? On an iPad or something? But is he the one going, whoo, whoo, every so often? Or is that somebody, or it's, or is it, okay, or is it someone, because sometimes you'll get a skate doing that, eh? And I was, I'm trying to see if it's the goalie's skate every time he pushes off or something like that. Is it? Okay. Goalie. See if he'll do a stretch again.
Yeah.
Nope, he's opting not to. All right, boys. Oh, one more. You'll get it if you do it one more. Ah, there you go. Good job. Oh, and he snags it too. Good! Nice! Oh, sorry, Josh. Oh, yeah, my fault. Offside! Good! We need a band-aid or something. First aid kit. No, the puck, when he shot, he went and, yeah. So look, is it the nail or did it pinch? No, I think it's the nail. Yeah. You don't want to put snow on it here. This with like they've done tests on rink ice and like hepatitis and everything. You don't want to put anything like that on it. The shot when he went to hit the save caught him on the post.
I didn't see Crosby shoot at him.
No. If it's vodka, it'll help. No, I think it's the nail, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right, I can see right on the end. See right there? That's the impact point right there, that red dot. Yeah. That's the impact point. I had a guy who was doing a game, and he fell. And his stick got caught under something, and they both went down. And just from the edge of his stick, right here, through his glove, the pressure split his finger open. Yeah, you'll lose that one. Well, you know what? You may not. It may blacken and just grow out.
Yeah, it looks like it's underneath, eh? Like, it's kind of split.
Yeah.
Well, you gotta show us, I don't know how thick you want, some gauze and a couple band-aids here. So. Yeah, let's, break something up.
Hold on a second, let me... Yep, absolutely. We'll get you all fixed up here.
We've got one going here. I think this might just be good, man. I don't
want to
ice it
and
stop later, so I don't
want to
take too much off. What do we got? 17 minutes?
Do you want to do a double so it doesn't...
Yeah, double, yeah. Let's get some padding, maybe, yeah.
Key thing is, and I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I know a guy that played hockey one time, and he had a small cut on his finger.
Yeah.
And he didn't shower, didn't wash his hands afterwards, and it turned red, and he actually went to the doctor, and they caught it before it did anything. He got the flesh-eating disease, so just make sure you clean that good before you go to bed.
Lots of polysporin,
peroxide, and all that kind of shit, yeah.
This here's pretty new, so it's not too much
bacteria. Not too much bacteria yet. Brought in by Black, it's good! Oh, I didn't when you went out? No glove. Oh, nice save. Everybody all right? I go. It's somebody's skates, yeah. No! Tipped right there. Tipped outside the blue. So guys, good work, good work, good work, good work, good work. Keep going, boys, keep going, keep going. Thank you. Yeah.
That's not bad. I should have won that.
Thank you. Good. Below the shoulder. Even! That's it, boys. It's in your jersey. If you stay right there, I can grab it. Oh, perfect. Thanks. Don't worry, guys. Thank you're welcome. Fuck, it's hard. That's hard. I've seen some guys fucking do that.
Oh, to the wingers? Yeah.
Mainly because they don't want to get hit in close because, you know, they might get hit in the shin pad. Sorry, guys. Sorry, boys. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys.
I feel like a cam.
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Works.
I haven't used it yet.
Yeah, no, it works. It works really well.
Yeah.
Yep. Come on, guys. Good job, guys. Come on, boys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You're welcome.